what's up, you b****s and b****s dandy
and handy.
Back with another episode of RuPaul's Drag Race Holland, episode 3. I've gotta say that it's been so interesting watching a season when you don't know the language. So if you guys watch RuPaul's Drag Race and you don't know the language and you read subtitles, I feel for you. It's definitely a little bit harder.
Yeah, it is. Because it's pretty hard.
Yeah. But we'll get over it. But Hansi's feeling a little sick. He's been sick for a couple days. So if he's like cocking out his lungs.
Cacking out?
If he's cocking out his lungs.
Yeah, you guys, I've been feeling terrible lately. But it's not coronavirus, girl.
Luckily.
I went to the doctor. It ain't corona. But I do feel terrible, so I'm gonna try my hardest not to cough, sniff, whatever. Bear with me. Send me well wishes, sell me dildos, send me all the things that make me feel better.
Oh, I thought I had little tassels, but I didn't. But that's why we did not put out a reaction to episode 1, season 1. That'll be out next Tuesday at 7 p.m. And we're also doing La Mastraga. So if you want to watch
episode 1,
those,
season 1 of what?
RuPaul's Drag Race.
Episode
3, season 1. If you want to watch any of those unedited versions of those reactions, they will be on Patreon. The link will be down below. But let's go ahead and read our favorite comments from last week's video. Mine was from Fru Fru Deluxe.
Oh, Fru Fru! Yes, Fru Fru!
They said, the side of Fatty's hair is a bandage, referring to Van Gogh because he cut off his ear. I'm shook. You guys literally always fill us in when we are having blonde moments.
AKA stupid.
Every day of our life, so thank you for that. And that makes so much more sense. I'm surprised they didn't bring that up during the challenge.
Unless we missed it.
Maybe, but that's like a little, like, detail.
Yeah,
that
you
is
live
really important.
You live for the details.
Yeah, so like I feel like when you have little details that kind of adds to your little resume, and I feel like that's kind of important.
Yeah, wait, but Patty Pam-Pam went home, right?
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying. They didn't like talk about that, but whatever. Don't touch your
hoes. Okay, and mine came from Renz. I'm from the Netherlands and no one really wears clogs here except for some farmers maybe. Personally, I think that they're a pain to walk in, but I'm a city slicker, so.
I want some clogs. I feel like I would rock some clogs. I remember they wore clogs on Real Housewives of Beverly Hills when they visited.
Oh, and on Amazing Race when they did that one challenge and they had to like take the cheese from one side to the other with the clogs. That was crazy. But
we're gonna get some clogs.
We need to go to the Netherlands and go get our own original like authentic clogs.
Cheers to that. You know,
let's go ahead and have a cocktail on that original clog. It's a clog for me. Clogs for us. So we're gonna split a white claw. So that's 50 calories for me and 50 for you. We're freaking skinny, so I'm not touching it. Influencer moment. Hashtag not sponsored. Hashtag not sponsored by the claw, but it should be the law to sponsor this channel, but whatever. Cheers, Mia Morris. We're gonna split this 50. Yes. Okay, let's see. I'm not touching it. You're not touching it. That is
love,
like,
I see
very
it.
Refreshing. Like, oh my god, it is. It's kind of cool. Why are they like jumping like that? Okay, love that. Okay, let's see if I do 50 calories
jumping,
for you.
Jumping.
Ladies and gentlemen at home, the club is full of bars and my pockets full of ground. Is that what they say, full ground? Because
I think so.
I've always sung it like that since I was like 3. So
and I fell in love with the friends.
Because it's 11:30 and the club is jumping. Okay. Cheers to Destiny's Child. The Child of Destiny.
Yes,
I love
Destiny's
that.
Child.
But, ooh.
My clothes are disgusting.
Let's go ahead and watch.
After Patty Pam Pam the pot,
Patty Pam Pam said bye bye.
She's
gone.
I don't think it's fair. What? She was hoping Patty Pam Pam stayed. Play nice. Ooh!
Eye roll. I feel like Janey Jacké is gonna get in some more beef with backstabber.
Because of that fight.
Did I ask for your opinion?
Oh, she's about to get in her face.
Nee, klopt. Dus volgende keer als ik jouw mening vraag, dan mag je inderdaad best wel zoiets hards tegen mij zeggen. I'm the girl who can take it, but not if I don't ask for it.
Sure.
Girl.
En dan zeg ik sorry dat ik ongenuanceerd ben en dat ik wel
gewoon. Don't apologize.
I mean.
Don't apologize. If you want to give your opinion. That got me heated.
I think that Abby's probably. maybe used to always getting praised.
I did not like how she was doing that. Oh, I did not like that. I did not like that. Oh my god, I did not like that.
Ooh.
Exactly.
Ooh. But don't forget. Yeah,
happy. Oh my god, I didn't like that. I did not like that. No. That is a freaking, that bottle was squirting real hard. I love a hard squirt.
Congratulations, Janey!
Uh-oh, her look was awesome.
I know, her look was so good.
All reacting. I like how it says,
I know. Alright, Madam Madness, you gotta bring it this week, girl.
Oh, I'm nervous for her, I'm not gonna lie.
She's already gonna have her. Alright, what's this week gonna bring?
I've got some good news and the bad news is life is one long endless.
Ain't that the true brew?
Amen.
It stars you.
Uh-oh, acting challenge.
No.
Or someone else might sneak up and steal.
That's right, girl. There's always another bitch right behind you,
like
ready to take your place.
Steal your spotlight.
You got the same hair as you. It's the hair for me.
What Roem bedoelt met deze boodschap?
Yeah.
Okay, so do they all understand English? That's
maybe
my question, because Ruth's coming out here talking
probably
English.
And toen waren er nog 8 queens. Ongelooflijk, hè? Voordat we doorgaan, wil ik jullie nog even vertellen waar we het allemaal voor doen.
What's at stake? Address.
Want
één van jullie wordt Nederlands.
A magazine cover, right?
Superstar.
On Vogue, right?
A kroon.
Cosmopolitan.
En Koeien.
Oh, Fear Strike Jewels.
Overshoot. Van Cosmopolitan.
Cosmopolitan.
De jurk.
That dress!
Oh,
mini challenge first?
What's Queen's Day? What's Queen's Day? Like President's Day?
Spelletjes, auto-spelletjes, zoals zaklopen, spijkerpoepen en...
Nail the toilet?
What is it?
Bite the cake?
I wanna play bite the cake!
I wanna play lick the toilet!
Hallo, ik ben Peruaans, weet je, van wij eten gewoon lekker Peruaans eten. Lekker visje, papa de la cocaïne.
Papa de la cocaïne.
Wat heb ik, nee, nog nooit gedaan.
I've had a weird food where they eat bananas with rice and it's so good. So good.
Pink crow!
Sexy.
This is Rupaul boy, that's my type.
Oh.
Oh, daddy.
Cute. What are they playing, limbo?
I know, right?
Quick drag, but what are those deep act things down there?
Oh! Quick drag.
Okay, Nikki. Why does her boobs look like balloons?
They are balloons.
Oh my god,
what?
I totally look like a freak now.
Blindfold on. Oh, they're gonna do some kind of like relay race, maybe.
Do they really put balloons? Maybe because they jiggle?
Oh, they're eating cake off of that cake.
Oh, I wanna play.
Swallowing, yeah.
Oh!
Already a winner?
Wow. I'd be good at that.
Chelsea boy.
Losers.
Uh-oh. Are they pee?
They're gonna have to teabag it.
I love this. Nail the toilet? Is this...
I saw! What? Megan and Envy are the losers of this round.
But I didn't understand that one.
Oh, but nail sack race.
Her titties came out! I'd be good at that.
Sederginne.
Hey, hey.
Yes.
Don't pop the balloons, girl.
Yes.
So are we gonna have to
see? I would assume.
Echte comedy series. Vol met vrouwendrama, zoals Golden Girls, Sex in the City,
oh.
Love
it. Oh, she looks crazy.
Ik denk dat we natuurlijk een serie gehad die dat echt even naden. Heb je het over?
Rowan.
Helaas is die serie gestopt.
Oh,
Kimball.
Ik heb goed nieuws.
Oké.
Want jullie spelen niet in Gooise Vrouwen, maar in...
Gooise drag!
Gooise
drag!
Yes. What
do you think Gooise means? I don't know. Onze eigen
versie van Gooise vrouwen
te gaan spelen. Gooise drag. Gooise drag. Heel koop, ik hoop dat je me ziet, meid. Oeh, talent is born.
Oh,
zet er hier in de medes, kom even allebei naast mij staan. Want jullie gaan natuurlijk.
Uh-oh, she's gonna be able to pick someone last now.
No! Hey, back to bitch!
Waarvan jullie denken die de meeste acteur. Kunsten in huis hebben.
Most acting talent.
De eerste die over de finish kwam, was met een madness.
She goes first.
Who kiss you als eerste?
Let's see, let's see.
This is gonna be really important.
Janey.
So she needs her team to do good so she's not on the bottom this week.
And B.
It's Abby, oh my god.
Oh my god.
Mama Queen.
Mama Queen.
Uh-oh.
En er zijn nog twee laatste queens over.
Mega Schoonbrood. Oh,
ChelseaBoy! Uh-oh. Chelsea doesn't seem phased though.
I know.
She looks okay.
Dus ik heb er fucking veel zin in. Dit team is leuk, maar ik denk winnend.
We'll see.
Nee.
Cars van Gooise Drags zijn gevormd. Ik zou zeggen, heren, die starten motoren en mogen de beste daar winnen.
Hey. Literally, they have so many good people.
Do they? Oh, matching earring. Okay, sis, I see you. Someone tell us what the goish...
Yeah, what do you mean?
It's helemaal vol, Rick.
Ja, dat is lekker.
Maar ik noem je Rick. Allround TV, theater en filmacteur.
Oh, the actor. Oh, he's famous, girl.
Hij kan het allemaal en hij gaat jullie vandaag coachen. Mag ik letten, Rick?
Nou, ik heb me overal aangetrokken zoals je ziet. Dus ik
beat up, daddy.
Ja, spank hem if you have to.
Oh, she kind of, she looks like bag of chips in drag.
TV.
Zo stom. Ik dacht alleen maar niet zijn geworden. En blijven lachen.
Ladies, zijn jullie
alright, let's see this.
Jawel.
Gooise Drax.
Gooise Drax. The prodigal daughter.
Oh. Oxy.
Jezus.
Oké,
okay, mag je
hier
meteen stoppen?
Already.
Met de glazen
inschenken
dat je een harde schakel moet maken met
kaarsen.
Which is what?
Grote
schade,
lekker meteen
gewoon beginnen.
Dat is wat Matt
Horner
doet, I think. Houdt het op nooit op. Het gaat goed. Alleen ik zou overal gewoon nog een sausje meer overgooien, wat mij betreft.
Oh.
Heb een affaire met jouw man. En daarom is het geen geluid te maken bij het schikken, want het is nu...
Oh, maar echt.
Oh,
makkelijk.
Ik weet
alles
groot. Ja, schat. Mijn man heeft al jaren een affaire. En met het meisje van de sigaren.
Not the cigar shop.
Een meisje. Ik ken alleen maar die jongen. En
oh, hij wil nog meer.
Meteen altijd in. Gooi gewoon een kreuntje tussendoor.
Ja, yeah, Abby, we want to see that.
Het komt altijd een beetje klaar, moet je maar
denken.
Je ziet eruit alsof je ongeveer net bent klaargekomen op een nog 20 maanden. Zie het even voor je.
I'm seeing it too.
Een orgie met 20 mannen, dan moet je toch gewend zijn.
Damn.
Not Abby, oh my god. I can see it. Not a good sign, Abby.
It's heel pittig.
I low-key want to see Abby lipstick because I know she's going to bring it.
Thank you. Oh my god. Sometimes Sederginne in drag makes herself look so old,
yes.
But maybe that's her thing.
I agree.
I wonder if that's her thing.
I think this look is an old look, but I agree. Even yeah,
in some looks. The killer girl.
I'm a killer. She's telling her who's her victim, who her victim is.
Can you show us what the camera is?
Yeah. Oh, no! No! Yes! Oh! No!
wat voor pillen zijn dit? Ik wil gewoon even weten van, oké, okay, straks 30 paren zitten nog gaan snikken, of wat voor pillen zijn dit?
She really was taking them?
Het is zo smerig. Ew. Dat ze haar even
gekat werd, dacht ik. She literally took fish oil pills.
Vieze spul uitgespoeld.
Ew.
I mean, that's dedication, girl, but...
Ik nog iets meer de Spaanse soap.
Oeh, er was sweet tarts in there. Oh, hey daddy.
Eén take. Ik ga gewoon op Eduardo zitten.
Oh.
Heel gaan met je bedaans. Ik ben heel...
Good.
I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Use the props. She's coming up with me. Oh, she's really doing good.
Wat voel ik door mijn benen? Oké. Kut.
Oh.
Dit is heel goed.
Je gaat chub.
Ik kan het stoppen.
Love that for you. I knew it was feeling him, probably.
Goeie straks, hoe ging het? Vond je dit leuk?
Ja.
So
are they gonna show this? Because I feel like last week they didn't show the actual production. It was just them doing it.
Maybe not. Maybe they're just gonna pick what they thought was best. Maybe
that's interesting.
And what's leuk for jullie is, Rick Paul is morgen ook the jury.
A judge.
Deze challenge heel erg meewerkt morgen tijdens de ronde.
You're probably not going to show
it.
De thema is Miss Holland.
Oh, Miss Holland. What? So is it like a pageant?
Even leuk het niet.
And don't mess it up.
Let your whole body talk. Okay, I like how it's cute. I can wait on her.
They had designed the outfit,
like the nature
and our country's eye. Okay.
You think natural material?
I thought they had to be like a pageant queen.
I know.
Miss Holland.
Oh, okay.
Mama queen. Mama marijuana.
Ah, mama marijuana.
A hippie of a junk, a jointje of zijn tijd is goed voor elke meid.
Wow.
Okay. Oh, I love all the tattoos.
I know.
And the stripper heels.
I'm digging this look. It's
what's your real name? And not just stripper name.
This is cute. I like it.
Cute.
It's different.
Oh, it's a cloud? Oh, she looks stunning.
I like it from the neck up, but I don't know about that cloud dress.
She looks cool.
Oh, we got a reveal.
She made this so all right now?
Better. So much better. That's beautiful.
Oh, I love her tree.
That's beautiful.
Wow.
Looks a bit of like a diaper from the back.
Okay, I was thinking the same thing. But I love the cape, girl.
Yeah,
that's
cute.
That piece is stunning. She's a Janey candy wrapper?
Waterworks.
Waterworks.
Okay.
It looks cool.
Oh, there's water in it!
That's cool. But you can barely tap.
Oh my god, it's dripping everywhere.
Is it supposed to be dripping?
Maybe.
Wait.
She's gonna slip.
That's so cool.
I mean, that is cool. If
it's
that's
cool
supposed
if it's supposed to, yeah.
Yeah. It's okay.
Wow.
Okay, hold on, I gotta see this a little better.
Drink tolerance in Holland. Girl knows how to arrange flowers.
I don't know if I like this or not.
It's cute. It's not like...
It seems a little piled on.
Not odd, but it's cute.
That's you.
That's
me.
Ooh. Your bouquet has tons of issues? Oh, a funeral arrangement. Oh.
This is so cool.
Wait, is it windy or is her outfit like that?
Her outfit's like that.
This is
to make it look
amazing.
To make it look like it's windy.
She's really confusing me. Like, I feel like this is real.
That's so cool.
What?
Look at the hair. Oh my god, my favorite.
That was amazing.
That was so cool.
Chelsea, oh my god.
Read my two lips.
I love this. What? This is so cool. And the fan that's flowers or bushes?
Yeah, that's cool.
It's amazing.
It's very busy, but I like it. I love it. Love it. I'm still.
Yes, windmill.
I like that. But she's always giving us Rita Baga in the face.
I know.
Sederginne.
Oh, this is cool. Hey, girl. Hey. That hair, which is rope.
This is cool. This is out of the box.
Yeah. What are the shoes? The shoes clog heels?
Oh!
I need those!
Look, are they clog?
Those are everything!
Those are cool.
Do you guys wear clog heels? Let us know in a comment down below. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, clog heels first, first.
It for me.
Dutch cowgirl!
Oh. Like, her makeup looks good.
I don't hate this look.
Me neither.
Actually, I like it. Yeah, I don't hate it. I thought that it was gonna look worse, but...
Wow. And the jacket looks fit well.
At the booty.
Okay. Cow. Cow.
I think Chelsea's was my favorite.
I can't get over how good that was.
That was cool.
I loved it.
Uh-oh. Let's talk about it. Oh, here we go.
We do get to see it. Okay, I didn't know.
Oh shit, drag. Let's see.
Gallons of wine. I want to be there. I don't know about this. I mean, we don't know the language, but it feels off.
Interesting.
I wonder if the show was like really cheesy.
The murderess.
Ooh! Ooh, she just wanted to touch, touch. I don't blame her.
Killer!
There will be blood.
Oh, he was a language barrier, but I didn't really find either one of those funny.
Me neither. Let us know what he did. Are they gonna save a team?
I think this is gonna be
individual.
No, I think individual.
Me too. Okay.
These are the safes.
Uh oh, maybe not. Just one.
Peru.
Okay.
Okay. This is the examen with Janey.
Okay. What's going on?
En toen dacht ik opeens, oké, wacht, is er een twist?
Ja, yeah, right?
Is er een twist hierin?
What's happening?
Jullie zijn door. Gefeliciteerd.
Safe.
Safety, safety, oké.
Okay.
All right. Interesting.
Safe.
Not what they wanted, but...
Ze dachten allebei dat het zou zijn. En zijn ze maar safe. Dus ik zie gewoon
zijn gezichten.
Maybe Abby is gonna be at the bottom.
I think she will be. Best in the worst. So I'm rooting for ChelseaBoy.
Yeah, me too.
To begin with, Mama Queen.
Mama Queen. Mama Queen was a little
forgettable.
Yeah, but her look is good.
Cute.
Voor mij betreft is dit gewoon cultuur.
Ja, I like this look a lot. It's so cool.
Dus het betekent heel veel dat ze dat zegt. Knap gedaan.
Rippo, wat vond je van gisteren?
Ik vond gisteren geweldig.
Oh, wow.
Super geestig. Je gezicht blijft.
I thought she was kind of forgettable in the challenge.
Heel erg genieten.
Mama Queen, ik vind het fucking fantastisch.
Wow.
Die effort in die
details. Yeah, that was little details.
That was smart.
Oh my gosh.
Abby, I'm like, oh.
Ik vond het heel mooi toen ik binnenkwam, maar op een gegeven moment bleef ik een beetje kijken naar heel veel bloemen boven, heel weinig onder. Ik vond
het baby Abby is at the bottom.
I wonder if Jacké is going to say anything.
Het was de acting challenge en jouw personage moest geil zijn, overdreven.
I did not get that.
Zoals zei, compenseer, word geiler. Als je een zwakke tulp hebt, doe er iets mee, terwijl je loopt.
Ik val, ik heb een hele...
Not a lip to a lip!
Not a lip to a lip!
Miss Abby.
Watch your shots.
We gaan door met Shoot. ChelseaBoy.
Oh, this is so good. Every, oh, so good.
I was literally so confused. I was like, is there wind blowing on her?
Let me see her
face. Oh. Stunning.
Yeah, this look was everything.
She vormed so effortless. Laten uitzien alsof het zo de ene kant op.
And she stayed in character.
Genius.
ChelseaBoy, hoe was het om Sederginne heel vaak neer te steken?
I love them all.
Heerlijk. Dankjewel, ChelseaBoy.
Dankjewel. Very good.
Schoonbrood.
Megan.
I love this outfit.
Ja, ik vond het gewoon
oh, heel
erg
lit. That's me too much.
Ik bedoel, dan heb je jezelf wel lekker doorgevoerd, zeg maar.
Did you say there was a lot going on?
A lot going on. I'm interested.
In the acting challenge was het alweer moeilijk om veel uit te
True, you can't say you're too much, but then not give it a... Sederginne's fine.
Heel goed gedaan.
This look is good and the acting was good.
And those clogs.
Toen dacht ik, oké, Comedy Queen, leuk, dat zeker is klaar. Maar is de derde keer een compleet andere look.
Uh-oh.
Weer heel goed uitgevoerd.
Oh, oké. Okay. And I love how her little, what's that called?
Like a pitchfork
is, is glittery.
Ik ben heel blij om jou te zien. En voor het eerst kijk ik eigenlijk niet heel erg naar de baard. Van het outfit en nu is het
wow.
Natuurlijk
een beetje
Het concept snap ik ook helemaal.
Het
jasje is natuurlijk het gras van de koe. Alleen
oh, I didn't realize that.
I don't get the first.
Nee, maar ik wou het een beetje fashion.
Ken jij alle koeien in Nederland?
All the cows in Holland are real jealous of that bag.
Ik snap dit niet. En dat baard. Ik vind het toch wel afleiden van maak je het zwart als een van de vlekken. Maar
I like
dit
it.
Is een heel groot zwart vlek.
Remember, I said she should put some white spots in it.
Teddy McLaren?
Ja.
Vriendin. Beelden.
Spot.
Ja, cool. Ja.
Bitch, I'm a cow.
Ik had wel een uier willen zien ergens.
Dat is het hier.
Oh! There's the udders.
Oké.
Got milk?
Genoeg geluld.
Uh-oh.
Wij gaan even heerlijk over.
Alright. I'm scared.
That's gossip.
Backstage. Dankjewel.
Bye bye.
Oh. Ik heb mijn besluit al genomen.
Oh, oké. Okay.
Bring back my girl.
Oh, girl.
Bring back my girl.
Where are they at? Where are they at? Okay.
Cool.
I think Abby, oh my god, is in the bottom. And Megan.
Mama Queen.
And I hope ChelseaBoy won.
Me too.
Oh, just kidding. Mama Queen.
Wow. Okay.
Mama Marijuana.
I think ChelseaBoy should have won, but she does look.
Yeah, I do love this look.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, she looks like she's like about to cry. It's so cute.
Sederginne.
Sick.
Yay. Met natuurlijk ook door.
Are of course safe.
Heel erg van genoeg.
I don't know.
ChelseaBoy.
Safe all the way.
Jij bent ook door. Natuurlijk.
Naturally.
Ik wil nog even zeggen dat ik je waanzinnig vond vandaag. En echt heel goed bij de acting challenge. Dus
wow.
Dankjewel.
They gave her a little
moment. I love
Chelsea.
That look.
Met een madness. Met een schoonbrood.
I think
oh my god.
Madam Madness is
Madam
safe.
Madness.
Do you?
Yeah.
Oh, vrouw, wat wil ik het genieten van jou. Maar soms denk ik,
wake up.
Nou, wakker. Je look is goed, maar niet goed genoeg. Megan Schoonbrood. Je bent veel, klopt, daar hou ik van. Maar je kan je niet altijd verschuilen achter een volkse meid.
Oei,
not the attitude, girl.
Oh my god, Abby.
Oh my god,
zo,
Abby.
Dat lampje. Doodzonde. Want je bent prachtig hier. Maar hier gebeurt niks. Buiten die wilde been.
Oké.
Oké, alright, let's
Eén
see.
Van jullie gaat alsnog door. Maar wel.
Oh no.
Met de hak.
Scrape by.
I do think that. Madam
Abby
is
safe.
Doris.
You think Abby? Who?
Staying is Madam Madness.
Is Madam Madness.
Wow, You're a psychic. You're a psycho.
Madness is safe.
So, and between Megan and Abby, oh my god, I would think that Megan's probably gonna leave because this is her second time.
I'm mostly about the lip sync.
Wow, they're everybody's all shitting on this look, but the look's actually pretty good.
I mean, I'm not.
Ik merkte dat er niet gepakt werd en wat gewoon zoiets van, ja.
Girl, don't worry. They hating on you.
I said I thought Abby was gonna be a good lip syncer, so we
should
see.
Let's see.
It is Megan's second time.
Lip sync performance voorbereid.
Did you guys like Megan's look? I like it.
Who's
Megan's?
You like it?
Yeah.
Om mij te van overtuigen.
Okay. Alright.
Zijn niet naar huis gestuurd of zo.
Let's see.
Ik weet dat Megan echt een iconische queen is die meer dan een eeuw bestaat, maar zij is zo'n old school queen.
Old school.
En ik ben een new school queen. Dus.
Okay, well let's see.
Ik besef al. Dat dit een race moet zijn.
She's, you did it before, girl.
Het is alles.
Oh, she's stretching.
Lip sync for your life.
Okay. And go.
In Fidokini.
Hello, Rupaul. Oh, there you go. No wonder why she was hiding. She had a bodysuit on, girl. And they were clocking Madam's outfit. And she had a bodysuit on with a cape. Interesting.
Oh, Abby's body though. I mean, I think I totally Abby's doing it. Oh, yes. She does have a lyric, so I'm here. I mean, they both
are doing good lyrics, fine. Oh, Abby, oh my god. I feel it, and she's about arena, okay. Oh,
let's about arena. I do think Abby, oh my god, had that.
Good. That's
what I want in a lip sync. You're supposed to do, yeah. But Megan was watching Abby.
That's not a good sign. Yeah, I think Abby did better.
Yeah, I think Abby got that.
Abby.
Oh my god.
Beste meid, het is nog niet jouw tijd.
Alright.
Chante, you stay.
Oh my god.
Abby, oh my god.
En wat een goede billen.
I know, what a booty.
Lieve, lieve Megan. Mijn Rotterdamse volkse vriendin. Ik hou van je. Ik vind het echt moeilijk om afscheid van je te nemen. Want ik heb van je genoten. Je bent eigen. En je blijft voor altijd familie van de allereerste Drag Race Superstar Baby.
Now get your ribbon.
Go get your ribbon, girl.
Niet voor mij. Sashay away. Oftewel, that's
bye.
That's the line dance.
That's the line dance, girl. Ding 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 ding.
Ben het al eens met de uitslag.
Oh wow. She agrees with the decision.
Iemand anders moet de lip syncen tegen mij.
Oh, she thinks it's madam. If it was madam, she probably would stay. Interesting.
Ze gaat gewoon naar huis met een opgeheven hoofd, maar wel een beetje van zuur.
Oké.
Ik heb geleerd in drag race, blijf vooral bij jezelf. Laat zien wie je bent en dan kom je heel ver.
Oké. Mommy girl,
I want her and Baga to do a collab.
Something together.
And that vraagt natuurlijk felicitatie van the goddess herself.
Oh, Roem!
Congratulations, queen.
Thank you.
Now remember, if you can't love yourself, Helen ain't here. You gonna love somebody else.
I do.
Amen. Up in
here. Amen, Roem. A good episode.
Yes.
I didn't like the challenge, the little acting.
Yeah, the
moment.
Acting challenge wasn't it, but I liked the runway. The runway was good.
It was cool.
ChelseaBoy's look.
I feel like last week I thought ChelseaBoy should have won, and I'm feeling the same way. Like, what? I feel like that look was amazing.
I
thought so too.
Not that the winner didn't deserve it, but yeah. I think ChelseaBoy did really good.
Agreed. Let us know what your thoughts are. Do you guys wear clogged heels? Let us know in a comment down below. Who had your favorite look? Let us know in a comment down below. And thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up so people know that they need to watch this. And if you're not already subscribed, please go ahead and subscribe. If you want to follow us on Instagram, all links will be down below. And don't forget, the unedited version of this will be on Patreon.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you so much for watching. And just remember, stay dandy. Bye.